coming back for good, so let's, cause now it's mine. But welcome back, YouTube. So it's been a long time since y'all have seen my beautiful face on your beautiful screens. But let's just give a random little spiel down of everything. Wait, pause. Number one, make sure you all are like, commenting, and subscribing. If this is y'all first time seeing my face or my channel to begin with, my name is Skylar Brianna, and I'm a blonde today. Well, for the week of homecoming. So, my camera broke. That is why I have been gone. Also, I really wasn't recording for it before. Like y'all saw my last video. But when my camera broke, I was just devastated. Because my camera broke when I actually was going to go vlog. Like, I was like, oh my God, I'm gonna move to vlog. And then it broke. Like, how dare it? This is the outfit for today. I hope I don't get cold or sick or whatever. It ain't that cold.
Thank you.
You're welcome. But yeah. So,
I don't even know.
We are gonna go get, I've been doing hair all day. So that's why I'm starting my vlog so late. But we starting the vlog with me and McKinley because we're gonna get some food. Oh, y'all know who McKinley is. Y'all go meet her. But yeah, y'all. So, how does it feel to have me back on your screens? It feels good. It feels good for me too. This camera. The whole truth. I just posted. I got to post this today on my Instagram. But yeah, y'all saw. If y'all saw my pictures. The start of my homecoming week pictures. I hate the house gonna love this. The house gonna love this. But yeah, I don't know. I'm really feeling this color done by me, touched by Sky. Make sure y'all book me if you go to Jackson State or if you live in Atlanta. Yeah. All right, y'all. We're gonna go get some sushi. We'll be back. Where we going?
Sushi Village.
Going to Sushi Village. Paige was supposed to come too, y'all, but she had a lash appointment.
Why do you want to go to the place we went to last?
We're rocking around, so she was good. Bye, y'all. We'll be back.
That ass is fat. Oh, she got her para on there, my. Well, no, she don't.
It's not para.
I thought it was para. It's cute, though. I like that. You'll see it on me soon, y'all. So we at sushi. Wait, no, we're not. We at Rock and Roll Sushi, y'all. We got our sushi, y'all.
I don't know how to eat this chopstick. It's good, though. I
forget it. Alright, y'all. We'll pick back up when it gets to the rave because I'm hungry and I don't feel like recording. So, no. Bye.
Well, I'm on the phone with Paige and Lauren. I had to do a quick change. It was cold. My camera, oh, you can't even see my. Y'all, my FaceTime thing not working.
Vlog, it was dark. But, so we going to the rave. I just want to say, I finally got my camera back, y'all. And Paul was telling me I need to be vlogging and stuff. My throat starting to scratch. I don't got time for that shit. I should have put my beanie on. This look would look cute with my beanie. All right, we'll be back.
Still going on, man. Don't got the Instagram. No one day trip still, man. I got the fuck going on. Just stay home, come going on, man. I got the going on.
Huh? Yes. Y'all facing. I'm on the walk though. Like a concert. Oh, that's cute.
No. Because now that means you late.
I'm making my way to the front. I got stained. I was like, hey, I remember.
She's in love with who I ain't like a light. Yeah, I got the verses of these in the Texas and in case. Yeah, you see, keep that on like I say, you know this.
What we doing?
I'ma cop one, and you gon' run that two.
They go from 15, how you pay 22? Oh, I love my transform, all out of
I'm a fuck you all the time, I'm in my prime. I went and flooded my wrist. The boy can steal the style, we was crazy.
Let's go.
Hey, young nigga.
Hey y'all, with my pearl. So we finna go out, right? The camera not coming because the camera dropped at the hello.
Yeah.
We finna come.
Yeah.
Say hey. Alright, that's all for today though. This is day one of homecoming. Day one of homecoming. Y'all know how I feel about parties. I'm not taking y'all with me. So, yeah. Bye-bye. We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
My lovely YouTube. So, recapping last night. Honestly, I couldn't watch y'all. I was just in my sister's room. We didn't end up going to the party. Because it was like they're charging $15 at the door. And I wasn't finna pay that. They can kiss my ass with that shit. But, I forgot I have a project due. So, I'm finna do that real quick. It's a little big media major sometimes, you know. I just realized I stopped recording. But yeah, I have never really seen my room. I'm not just thinking about that. I'm finna make some office. But yeah, it was cool or whatever last night. Me and my sisters we kiki ha ha laugh. Tonight is street jam. Hold on, shoot. Dang. I don't appreciate Jackson being cold right now, y'all. I really don't. It's like almost, it's almost disrespectful. Because I have straight thought clothes. Like, I was not prepared for homecoming to be cold. Like, I don't like that. And it shows that Jackson just don't care about me for real. Because why would you be cold? If you can't go to Bella Nut Chase, where the hell could you go?
No, please. And I texted you yesterday, bitch.
I'm sorry you did.
I did.
When? You did not text me.
I just told you I gotta go to
him. Look at this hoe.
That hoe over here talking like she wear my shit and I ain't even wearing it. No.
Where was the?
Fuck that weird bitch.
My damn popper thing.
Your what?
Damn.
Look.
I don't have a fucking choice. Hi guys.
I'm not even going out there for
cat. Hi guys.
We're back.
Hi guys. Back on the candy cannon. This is so cute. Fuck.
Yeah.
I'm like, no, friend. You gotta go get your SD card.
No, I gotta get a new one. This like camera.
ASAP. I'm gonna make sure she get a car ASAP, y'all.
Okay, y'all. I'm finna give Damari back her memory card because I don't have one. I just need to put this on my computer.
To the back.
And yeah. Oh,
change. Change to the back.
So yeah. All right, bye y'all.
I gotta go change.
Look at this bitch, y'all. This camera is so. I love it, y'all.
Hey, bitches.
What's up, bitches?
Hey, hoes.
Alright, bye. Hey, y'all. I'm walking to Haley room. I had to just rush and do this project that I messed up on. So, like, we just gonna help and pray that I get, like, at least a 70. Really, an 80. But, yeah. The fit today is something real slight. Y'all not wearing these Crocs, but... The fit today is something slight chill. Cause like I told y'all, Jackson's a little cold. And we don't got time for that. But yeah.
Hey, Barbie. Hey, Bob. Hey, guys.
Hi. I'm Faudacia. And you're watching Bad Bitch Vlog.
Hey,
Scott,
can you
teach me
how to
vlog
so I can do my hair?
Okay,
cause
you
hey,
that's
that
whole
five.
And then
you're
a liar.
What? Go
you
ahead.
You said that you had shit to do. You vlogging.
I just finished my stuff.
Okay, can you please make a vlog?
No, I'm not making shit else.
You look like a vlogger, Faudacia.
Hi, I'm Faudacia, and it's homecoming.
Oh, everybody
know
when they come to dance.
I'm blonde, not for long.
Ooh.
So, we're about to put our bricks on our plot. I'm going to show you guys.
Y'all going to set them up?
Hi.
I'm gonna
have to load
them on the
trailer.
But I wish I had some
zip ties
to keep them
dogs.
What's up?
Already in the cut.
What's up, man?
I got to fix my light. But y'all, it's street jam today. I'm not giving no fit for real because it's cold and I don't have cold clothes. I want to put my Uggs on, but it's okay. Gonna go do some. Hey y'all. So we on the way to street jam. That's about it. This is the fit. It took me like 20 minutes to pick a purse. What you gonna get from street jam?
Everything. I'm so hungry. I hope they got some roast hill fries.
That shit gonna bust.
But some candy grapes.
I'm gonna get some. Them little shimmy bullets say they got some hot chocolate. Sir, it's cold. I'm gonna get some hot chocolate.
Hey. I text you. You didn't text me back.
When you text me.
Hey, Skylar's vlog. Skylar is such a bad line sister. Oh. I text her and she don't text me back. I asked for her location, she didn't even drop it. I need my homecoming t-shirt. And guess who's holding it hostage?
Let me tell y'all some vlog. I gave them all weekend, all yesterday to get their shirts. Now they wouldn't bother me. Y'all, no, I didn't see your text though. Hey baby, you look cute.
You didn't see my text because what you was doing.
Naomi, I wrote tell you something.
I know. What you gotta tell me?
I love when you wear your bob.
Yes.
Thank you. Did I do a good job, Scarlett?
Yes.
I did my hair this morning.
No, the bob is down.
You look
beautiful.
When I met you, you had your
vibe. What red thing?
Really? We'll be back, y'all.
Yeah. Hey, y'all. Stressed out. It's okay. I'm doing it.
Hey, girl. I needed it after.
I need, what's some hot food? It. Oh, they doing. That shit finna hurt. That's finna hurt. It's cold and y'all finna let people pie you?
It's ice cold out here.
Oh. Why y'all ain't do the ice thing?
Cause it's like 50 degrees out here.
That makes me wanna do it.
I'm not
yeah. I'll do it. Courtney. Y'all, this is my pastor. So me and McKinley waiting on some Rotel fries.
Plates, they said they're pulling up with them trays.
You know what you gotta do. She know, but show me how to do.
Getting ready. My room is not clean, so don't mind me. I'm trying to make my skirt a little. I'm just gonna shout the camera. I mean the mirror. I'm trying to make my skirt a tad bit shorter. Yeah. So it can be like that. And I have a matching jacket. I'm giving Whitley vibes. Hopefully my hair and makeup. Yeah. It's our pretty Wednesday. And it's also they having a pink day party. So, yeah. Why the heck not? Why does this get so dark?
Wait, coming to sunlight. Yes, queen. Eating them up. Got to get the shoes in. Yes, eating them.
Hey, vlog. It's day 3 of homecoming. Today is the pink out. Y'all got on our pink. Can you see my pink?
Hey, y'all, yeah, y'all. My vlog.
You can do it.
Just subscribe.
Welcome
to the vlog. You can't even see me.
There you go.
Oh, this lighting bad. She better
give me this. I know I gotta change it. It sucks.
That's my tail, y'all. And that's my link. I'm in the wrong line. I ain't got no food on me. How you feeling with your homecoming?
I love it, y'all. I'm having fun. This is day 3 for me.
It's day 3 for everybody.
It is.
Yes.
No, day 4 for me, actually. I turned up on Sunday.
Y'all, this is my food.
I would never eat a plate that looked like that.
Shit, I would.
Low vibration.
Shut up.
If they put these two plates together, they would say this is royalty.
No, they wouldn't.
That's a hood rat.
No.
I would never eat a plate that looked like that. Mm.
Y'all see what Marty,
so y'all see what Marty got? Y'all, Marty got chicken and rice. I have a meal. Anywho, bye bye.
Mm-mm.
Hey, just good.
Anybody else want me to
hold on. Hold on real quick, Trev. Hold on.
Baby girl in the pink.
Mm-mm. Baby, let's get the sun. What's up, y'all? Me and my Linky.
Purr.
Yeah, we just took some pictures. Well, she don't want to take no pictures no more.
Cause it's not giving pictures. Sorry. It's not giving pictures. This is
back on record. But Paige and I just got our tickets for the concert. Pictures went good. What else I miss?
We at the Beauty Spot
Store now. You know, it's still homecoming week, but the bitch gonna make some moolah. I'll try to figure out how I'm gonna wear my hair tonight. I wanna do an updo.
That would be cute.
Gotta spice it. We gotta spice the pictures up. My name Barbie, bitch. Hey y'all, this is the concert look. I know I've been gone a minute. Let's just look at the pictures on Instagram. Can you see me? This is the fit. The pants did not look cute with it, but it's okay. So I just put my black pants on that I wore for my birthday. I'm waiting at Paige's door. She has me outside like I'm some animal or something. Cold as hell. I don't like my makeup either. I don't know. Paige! Hello.
Hello. What are you looking like that for?
Could you have me at this door like an animal?
You must be going to the party.
The concert, maybe.
Shit, I forgot about that.
And I, that's a bad motherfucker right there, y'all.
Yeah.
Y'all, my sister was like, I stand like I'm thick because I am.
You
what?
You get it.
Yep.
Yep. I don't know what happened today, today.
But it was too new.
Y'all heard it. But yeah. So tonight I am Star from Clark, Atlanta. What's your name?
This from Slippin'.
And Star is originally, well, I already am from Atlanta, so I can't be from Atlanta, so I'm gonna say I transferred. Star is originally from Memphis.
Oh, well, that mean I gotta be from Atlanta.
So, there's that. But yeah. Cause,
oh, bitch, I'm trying not to act like a groupie. This my nigga. With the bag, this my nigga.
I'll record just for y'all. I'm gonna say, go ahead, Paige, go.
This is why I tell y'all to be involved on campus, because we get to get backstage.
Do you hear me? You be just saying I'm still backstage.
You bitches let me know what backstage means. You sitting on the lawn. I'm backstage.
You got your VIP bag.
Yes, baby. I do was sitting there. But I play like a TikTok. I record when I get in there. I'm doing a TikTok. The nigga's been on my body. Winter, I just felt. We driving and walking.
We driving.
Okay, God save. Girl, it's y'all, it's cold. I ain't got not one lick of clothing on my body. Y'all know the saying, hoes don't get cold. Well,
shit,
that shit's a damn lie. Them hoes is on crack.
Okay.
Oh, that is such a pretty time. 7:30.
They gonna hate me on the mic. What's up, y'all? Ooh, focus. Back from the concert. It was fun. I'm honestly not doing anything now. I'm not really starting my homecoming parties until tomorrow. But I'm finna wash my face. What the hell? Okay, I'm gonna talk from this side. I'm finna wash my face off and stuff and get in the bed. Because I actually got homework finished. So, yeah. Bing bong. Alright, that's it. I'm gonna take all this off. I'm feeling like a baby. Mm. Cool.